watching around us since when we were young. We talk about the nice things that have happened in the difficult. And now I've grown to where I depend on you. A cow in the morning, I hear the train going, ooh. And now I hear the wind roar. And the cars along the highway going. Coming home to dinner with my girlfriend, coming home from our tours to a big fat cozy bed. We're getting older, aren't we? Next you know I'll be calling you from a 55 plus. Thinking I definitely didn't pass up any opportunity. Tackle life with the fearless tenacity. Yesterday was one of your kids' birthdays. She's 12 years old now, and I remember when she was just a baby. She looked like a sack of white flour with legs and arms. My girlfriend back then said, oh, we were both in our late 30s and we were both getting around so easily. And you were married then and I was with Emily. But that all changed and everybody moved on from that. Childhood room window with its forest and posters in a black line. I burned candles and incense all night. My dad would say, Mark, you gonna burn the house down? I thought he was totally paranoid, but I totally understand him. And your room was so much different than mine. It had an extra window and much more sunshine. And your walls were very light shades, soft blue and yellow like an Easter egg. Yesterday, five people murdered at the Fort Lauderdale Airport by a mass shooter. These things are daily news reports. And on New Year's Eve, a mass murder in Turkey. While me and my girlfriend were sleeping in California peacefully. I'm nervous they're gonna send a nuclear bomb into the sky while we're staring at their stupid fucking phones to take us by surprise. And if that happens and my life flashes before my eyes, I hope that my beautiful love is sleeping beside me. The sirens go off and it's time for the world to say goodbye. be 50 at the end of January. And then I talk to what I look forward to most throughout my day. I don't want to run out of talks to ever go away.